Azure Spring Cloud makes it easy to deploy Spring Boot-based microservices applications with zero code changes, and it manages the entire infrastructure for you. Through our integration with Azure Spring Cloud and our partnership with Microsoft, Dynatrace is bringing you deep code-level visibility, end-to-end tracing, AI-assisted issue detection, and root cause analysis, allowing you to distinguish between healthy and unhealthy applications. For this demo, we're going to start with a distributed version of the Spring Pet Clinic sample application, all built with Spring Cloud. All the source code is available on GitHub so that you can try it out yourself. Here we are in the Azure portal where the various Spring Cloud applications have been set up. Automating the deployment of Dynatrace for full visibility is simple as adding environment variables to the Spring Boot applications. These variables can be added through the Azure CLI or in the Azure portal as shown here, or you can automate the whole thing using Terraform or ARM templates. Once you have done this integration, you'll be able to see your Spring Boot applications come up in Dynatrace, starting with this services view. Here you see the overall health of each service in terms of response time, failures, and request volumes. Let's dig a little deeper into these services to look at the hotspots for where time is being spent in the code. Automatically, Dynatrace sees if time is being spent executing your code, writing out to logs, or if it's in the network. You can also get more details on the database time. So here in this example, we can see that much of the time is related to the database acquisition connection time. So this can be fine-tuned, helping overall performance. If the issue is in the SQL statement, this could be fine-tuned, and you can see the before and after with Dynatrace. Along with this, you can also drill down into each individual transaction. So for this service and this one transaction, it's making three database calls, and you can see the timing for each. You can also look at what's happening at the threads, what were they executing, and drill into the code level of each of them. These details give you all the information to review and triage what's happening within your Spring Boot application. What were your most CPU-intensive methods? Go identify them and optimize them. All these capabilities help take away the pain of being able to find a needle in a haystack. Dynatrace also gives you an intelligent platform that can analyze all this data. Looking at this analysis of database queries, you can quickly see which ones are called, the volumes, and the response times for each. With this, you can figure out which ones are the most expensive and go on to optimize them. You've now seen with just a few easy steps, you can activate the power of Dynatrace's software intelligence platform with Azure Spring Cloud in minutes. Let the transformation begin.